So what makes me diplomatic? I think it's the way that I handle sensitive topics. I believe that the way a message is conveyed goes a long way to how it's received. I'm also one for considering alternatives and finding workable solutions to problems.